who gets more upset after a bad jump?
All right.
Who's the bigger cell phone addict? Who's more patient when it comes to progress in training or in jumping or in sports in general? Who's better in handling stress? Whose room is more chaotic during competition weekends?
Let's see afterwards.